CopBiz.
Hello everyone, my name is Divya Dixit and you're watching CopBiz. Today in this video, we are going to explain you about the shop and establishment license. What actually is a shop and establishment license? Who need to obtain this license? What are the benefits if you are going to obtain the shop and establishment license? What are the documents that is mandatory and that needs to be submitted if you are going for the registration? And at last, we will be discussing about the registration procedure. So let's begin the video. Shop and establishment license. Shop and establishment license is required to be obtained by all the wholesalers, retailer shop, establishment, warehouses, a hotel, restaurant, amusement park, etc. As per the provision of Shop and Establishment Act 1954, it ensures that all the employees are provided with equal benefit and rights such as proper working condition, proper wages, the holidays, the incentive which are beneficial for them. So the license is obtained within 30 days from the commencement of the business operation. Benefits of obtaining shop and establishment license. So now we will be talking about the benefits of shop and establishment license. There are numerous benefits that you enjoy if you go for obtaining this license. The first benefit is it's provide a legal recognition to your establishment or shop. And second benefit is that it's important, it acts as an evidence or proof if you are going for further registration in India. It helps in raising investment for the loan and funds from the financial institution and bank. So after the benefits, it's time for the discussion of documents that is mandatory to be submitted when you're going for obtaining a shop and establishment license. ID proof such as Aadhaar card, PAN card, voter identification card, driving license of the employer. Passport size photograph of the employer, a photo of establishment, shop along with the employer, in case of rented property, a copy of rent agreement, any utility bill of the working premises, incorporation document of the business entity such as memorandum of association, article of association in case of company, partnership deed in case of partnership firm, list of trustee in case of trust, list of number of members and chairman in case of cooperative society, a resolution regarding the commencement of the business, FSSI license or drug license depends upon applicability, NOC from the police department and municipal corporation, and at last import export code. So now we will be discussing about the registration procedure for shop and establishment license. First of all, you have to visit the respective state official website. Then you have to file an application form. After that, you have to attach the requisite document. After the document attachment, you have to submit the application to the chief inspector along with the fees. Then the verification process arrives. If all things goes well, the license is issued to you. So that was enough in the topic of shop and establishment license. We'll connect soon with the new informative video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.